are you going?
Home.
Well, I was gonna send your soon anyway, because this ain't even my bed.
What?
Yeah, this my girl's room.
Are you homeless?
No, I ain't homeless. I don't pay a landlord rent, but I do help Chuck and Marie with the groceries, and I chipped in on that new sectional that they want to get.
God, you're a child. What was I thinking?
Yeah. What were you thinking? Because you accosted me, remember?
Well, if I accosted you, you seemed to enjoy it.
Oh, you absolutely had my consent, but I had yours as well. For rounds 2, 3, 4.
Don't be crass.
I can be crass if I want to. It's a free country.
It ain't that free.
Now, that's a word.
Who is that?
It's the people who actually live here.
Why is he calling you like that?
He probably needs help bringing Marie in the house.
I need help bringing Marie in the house.
Wow.
If you don't want your business in the street, I suggest you sneak out the back. Not this way. Cared about a woman the way I care about you. And honestly, I don't want nobody to know about what we got going on, because it's not for them. This is for us.
There is no us.
Well, what about last night?
We had some fun together. That's it.
Wow. Is that why you fired me?
I fired you because you violated my privacy. And judging by the conversation I had with Nia this morning, you've done it again.
I'm sorry.
You need to start keeping some stuff to yourself.
Can I keep you to myself?
Can you get your own place?
Well, it might be kind of hard to find a new place, seeing as though I just got fired from my last job.
This'll never work.
How you know?
Because I'm older and wiser than you.
So what you saying, I'm young and dumb?
You don't seem to know the difference between your and your.
I know the difference. I was just typing too fast.
And stop being so eager.
I'll work on that. What are you doing?
Greeting the sun and finding my center.
At 7 a.m.? Why?
It's how I practice self-care.
Must you do it so early in the morning?
We have to normalize Black women doing whatever they want, whenever they want. So yes, I must.
I respect that.
You don't have a choice. You a guest in my house, you idiot.
Damn. Why you gotta come at me like that?
I'm not talking to you. I'm practicing my lines.
Oh, okay. Well, you're gonna be amazing. You want me to say a quick prayer for you before you go?
I would love that.
Ah, let's go. All right. Your time has finally come. The Lord saw fit for you to stop praying for your purpose and to start walking in it. Not on your time, but on his time. Mm. His schedule is the one we should be following, not ours. Mm-hmm. He said, let there be...
My God is a she.
Say less. She wanted you to know what it felt like to be in the valley, so that when you reach the mountaintop, you would not only celebrate the victories, but you'd also celebrate the steps that it took for you to get there.
Morning, everyone. Let's welcome the newest member of the cast playing the part of Valentina, Nia Baptiste. Let's begin. Lauren, would you read the stage directions today?
Yes, Queen. Interior salon, morning. Coco is laying the tracks of her regular customer, Chandelira, a basketball wife with a brick house body. Coco spills the tea as Chandelira hangs on every drop.
I said, oh no, brother. Put away that crooked candy cane D, because you ain't gonna mess up my Perfect. Tunnel of love.
Valentina, a stunning, confident stylist in her mid-20s, enters with a rolling bag full of flat irons and a heart full of hope.
Morning. You must be Coco.
And you must be Valentina. You ain't as cute as your picture. You know, I don't usually hire assistants off the gram. Don't make me regret it.
You won't. I'm about to become your next Wizard of Weaves.
Okay, then. That's your station over there. Remember, you on probation. But you know all about that, because from what I hear, your baby daddy just got sprung.
Yes, my man did time. And I ain't ashamed, because I love him. My love is like a lace front. You can't tell me it ain't real.